Welcome everybody to a new video. We are playing Spinne. That means that means spider in German. Or like you are crazy. Oh, he gives up the d5 squares so easily. Okay. Knight d5, it takes, I get e5, no, knight d5 takes, there, maybe queen e2, if it takes f3, if it takes b5, I can take e5, no, I should just castle. A6 here. Okay, I go back. That's fine by me. Yeah, I should just play knight d5 anyways. Oh, he plays d5. Okay. He's opening up the position. Immediately. Okay. Let's just develop a bit. It seems that he likes to play pawn moves, and I think also that he plays f5. Let's play something so he can make some mistakes. a5 looks also a bit strange to me. Maybe c3 takes. Yeah, let's play c3. Also d4 or d4. No, d4. A bit too early. c1 is also too early. Maybe queen b3. Yeah, queen b3 looks like something. Rook b8. Let's give up the d4 square. I know it looks really terrible. Let's attack c5. Okay, he goes to e6. b3 would be good for me, because I could regroup my knight to d5. Let's regroup this knight to b3. So, C5 is under attack. Okay, if I take with the bishop. And A5 is also under attack. Pawn takes. Now C5. C5 not here. Bishop G4 plus F5. A5 I can take. Why is he taking with the e-pawn? I don't get it. Knight takes, queen takes was very good. I have no play whatsoever and I don't get this really. Right, he's trying to build an okay, let's go here. Play bishop S3. He's not threatening anything. And I'm a pawn up. Bishop S3 is anyway a threat because the e6 knight is hanging. Oh, f4, bishop f3. He takes g3. Okay. It's not a threat. Or bishop g4 even. But then he can move the... No, he can. Not. The knight has no square. So that's... I think a good move. What's about knight f5? Knight f5, rook f5, bishop g4. Knight f5, bishop g4. If he plays knight f4, bishop f5, bishop g2. No, knight f5, rook f5, bishop g4. I can't not move the knight because... Let's play this. Because the rook on e8 is hanging. Rook f6. Okay, I'm bishop f3. What is he playing? No, I cannot play this. That's terrible. Bishop e3. Shit. And also that move. I completely messed it up again. Damn. What was I doing there? Knight f5. Why do I play knight f5? It's just a terrible position. I don't know why, but I don't like it. Bishop b5 is even bad. Should just play knight d5 and c3 d4 something. Or c4. Oh no, not here. Here I need to play d3 and then c4 or something. Bishop b5. No, I don't like it really. Bishop on e2 is just a horrible piece. The whole game. Here I'm better. Knight f5 doesn't work because of queen c6. What about this move? Wait a second. Bishop f3. He need to move the queen. Let's say he moves it to d7. Bishop g4 again. Rook f6. Knight is pinned. I have knight c5. But he has no queen c6. I have. This again. Now if he takes here, I take here another piece down. Wait a second, we can convert it. Okay, knight c5 is not possible. What about queen e2? Doesn't bring me further. Let's say queen e2, he plays queen f7 maybe. No. Let's look this. Ah, knight e4. Takes his rook and the bishop. The rook must move because of the check. Let's say he moves here and then f3. Now the bishop is hanging because I've threatened the knight. The bishop moves. It's a really interesting position. But knight f5, I don't know if this works really. Ah, damn. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye.